I wonder, and what we want to talk about today is, what's the Finnish approach to the metaverse? Well, in order to talk about that, I want to talk about my time in Finland a bit, because there's many people coming from outside of Finland here. It's an international event, and hopefully I don't annoy the Finns who are here. But why did I move to Finland? I moved here because I love it here. I love the country. I love the people. The land is beautiful. Finns usually are in disbelief when I say that, and they start thinking I'm crazy. And then I say, I love Oulu the most. And that causes even more disbelief, because everyone knows that, everyone knows you should be trying to get to Helsinki any way you can, right? Well, I don't know. So why do I love the city so much? Well, it's very carefully engineered to make people's lives better. And I want to talk about that and give one example and make an analogy to the metaverse. The Finnish bicycle infrastructure, the Oulu bicycle infrastructure is really amazing. So back around the late 1960s, the Oulu City Council had a chance to build a bunch of roads and make sure everything's really good for the car revolution, like almost every other city on Earth. But they decided to do something very unusual and focus more on a bicycle network. And in doing that, it's optimized for personal health and well-being, a stronger, a better community, and also being respectful and not harming the environment. And so you're free to use a car, but it costs more, longer routes and things like that. And it's most importantly, when you use a bicycle, you feel very respected. Like you're doing the good thing. You're not just marginalized, fighting in the slushy ditches with cars going by and things like that, or even bicycle roads that are right up against the car roads and things like that. You feel like you're doing the right thing. So it very naturally guides people and makes these kind of really good choices just deeply ingrained into the lifestyle. So just as a very simple example of that, coming from my house to the city center market square in Oulu, on the left is the route that you get if you want to take a car, and on that side, and on the right side there, that's what you get if you take a bicycle or walk, and you get to go over some beautiful bridges and islands, and it feels really good. So it's great for, again, I enjoy doing this every day, doing these kinds of things. My ride to work is also very nice like this. Completely separate roads, completely separate infrastructure. So you're always guided into these things. You can do other things with a car if you want, but it's more of a hassle. It costs you more, it's a little more irritating. So that's the kind of metaverse that I want. I want it sort of optimized for health and well-being of individual people like me. I think for a better society, I want it to improve the society overall, and I want to have it have respect for the environment. So I think that this is what the Finnish metaverse would be like by analogy, and I hope that for the whole world, I believe it could be like that and should be like that. So I hope that it gets done that way. Thank you very much.